described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents Catching a Coral Killer.
What it looks like here is rocks out in the ocean, because what looks like a rock is actually dead coral. The living Elkhorn coral is actually bright orange in color.
Rollins College biologist Kathryn Sutherland does her detective work underwater, tracking a coral killer.
Past 15 years or so, we've seen a 90% decline of Elkhorn coral in the Florida Keys, and similar declines elsewhere in the Caribbean. This is me
in a video
diving on Lou Key Reef. These are needleless syringes that are being used to collect the surface mucus layer.
With support from the National Science Foundation, Sutherland is investigating white pox disease. Using some CSI tools, she's traced the culprit to a human source.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.